Hello everyone, welcome back to the Motorman. Today I just decided for a video to play a little bit of the original Colin McRae DiRT. So yeah, we'll just crack into it. I've disabled the music just so I don't get copyright claimed.
Welcome to DiRT.
Now, definitely not the best at this game, but that should be okay. I just thought of that as a good content to put on. Try that one. I'm basically a clubman, not too good, but.
Yeah, might not be the best, but I just thought one. Do about 3 races. Never driven this car. 200. Crest, right 4. 80, left 5 and left 3. Crest and left 6.
Interesting car to drive.
100. Long crest and right 3.
This wheel does make quite a lot of
right
sound.
4, Titans 2, left 1. Right 2 and turn right 1. And left 3, 60. Right 6 and left 6 and caution, crest right 5. And left 5 and jump right 6. Right 4. 80. Left 5 and left 3.
I found out with these Mitsubishi and probably
80,
most
crest,
of these
left
cars
6.
In this class, you have to really slow down more than you would in a normal rally car. I guess since these are four-wheel drive, say bumper.
100. Long crest and right 3. Caution, right 5 over big crest. 80, left 5. 100, right 4, Titans 2, left 1. Right 2 and turn right 1. 100. Time point.
2nd.
I enjoyed that.
Not
good finish.
Bad, you know, not great at these cars. I haven't practiced much yet, so yeah. We'll do 2 more races and then we'll finish off the video. Great with the buggies either, but gotta give something a try. I don't know, I remembered actually buying this, but I still used it as well. I like the fun of being for these buggies.
Ha
Not up there much anymore, but that's because it was like it was made in like 2006, so I guess what do you expect? But yeah, but I quite like it. I mean, I guess this game was very good for its time. Still is very good. I mean, the graphics were a little lower, but PC as well is good back then, and you know, couldn't build one as good as today, so no need for the good graphics. And I guess as technology evolves, so does games and new ways of creating them. Easy to roll. There we go.
Good result.
That's
you're right. Really unlucky not to win that one.
Alright, I guess this is the last one. See more videos like that, make sure to put what you want to see more in the comments. I am happy for suggestions. Hopefully this entertained you a bit, or just got you influenced. But thanks for watching, like and subscribe, and see ya.